بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رسول الله says if there a Muslim is in trouble in the east and the Muslim in the west doesn't hear and don't say reply to that call, you فليس بمسلم, so you are not a Muslim. So what we need to understand today, the call are coming from Bahrain, from Yemen, from Syria, from Afghanistan, from Pakistan, from Palestine, but the latest call that is coming from Awamiya needs to be addressed very, very soon, because it is the latest list in the list of atrocities by Saudi regime. This is the latest one, and we need to take a stand, and we need to stand together irrespective of color, creed, and our sect and school of thought.